Stetson, first of all, congratulations on being the Calhoun's High School Athlete of the Week. Let's talk a little bit about, first of all, I have to ask you this. I noticed your last name and the coach's last name happen to be the same. Would that happen to be Dad?
Sure would. It's fun having my dad as a coach. I really appreciate it, but, you know, sometimes it's just as hard, so.
I was going to say, is it tough being a coach's kid? I mean, what are some of the pros and what are some of the cons of it, maybe?
I know the pro is definitely just that, you know, I mean, having my dad out there and having getting to experience this high school basketball with him is just fabulous. But also at the same time, I'm always, you know, going to be the one getting yelled at the most and everything. But, you know, I enjoy it because that's what makes me play harder, you know, especially for my dad. So.
Now, I'm assuming you've been playing hoops for a long time. Has he coached you before, or did you have to get to high school for that to happen?
Nah, he's coached me in AAU some when I was little, so I've had it before, but high school's a way different story than AAU.
A little different, huh?
Yeah.
Now, this year you guys have been a little bit up, a little down. You got off to a good start, and then you had a little bit of a swoon, I guess you'd say, but you guys are playing better again, right?
Yeah, you know, we got tournament coming up. We're trying to get focused. We went through that slump, but, you know, winning against Powell and Campbell County, I think the game before, it's getting us back on track, and we're starting to play well again. So hopefully we can make a run right here at the end of the season.
Now, the reason we're talking to you is you had 19 points and a huge win over Powell. You guys avenged an early season loss and handed them their first district loss of the season. That's always a big game, right? You guys and Powell are kind of close around here. You guys have a little bragging rights up for grabs.
Yeah, well, they got us the first time at their place. They're a really good team, but, you know, we hustled and we did what we needed to, and we got the win, which was really big.
Now, you're a little modest in that first half especially. I think you were 4 of 5 from beyond the arc. And tell me about the one at the end of the first quarter. That sounded like a pretty fun shot.
Yeah, I got pretty excited after that one. That was more luck than anything. So.
Now, so you hit it coming just right across half court, I guess.
Yeah, right there at the end of the quarter. I think there was a weave through a couple guys. But my teammate, I think one of my teammates actually set a pick for me, so I wouldn't have got it off if it wasn't for him.
Now, the rest of them, though, you hit three more in the first half. Are you kind of a streaky shooter? Is that what you kind of feel sometimes?
Yeah, I guess sometimes. I just, you know, if I feel like I can get the shot off and I feel like I'm in enough range, I'm going to shoot it. But, I mean, my teammates, they're setting picks and they get me open. So it's not all just me, but... So, it's, you know, I hit and I miss.
Now, I guess being that we're kind of coming down toward tournament time, it's just a couple weeks away. Does a win like this for a team that had been struggling a little bit, is that big for you guys confidence-wise?
Yeah, it's huge, actually. I think we got Oak Ridge coming up and Hardin Valley tonight. So, I mean, that win last night got us ready and prepared for these next two, especially right here before the district tournament.
Now, what year are you?
I'm a senior.
You're a senior. So are you hoping to take this to the next level, or is this it for you?
If I find something I like and, you know, someone comes around and if I want to play, then I will. But, I mean, I don't know how I couldn't go the rest of my life without basketball. So.
There you go. You like it quite a bit.
I do.
You ever have any aspirations to follow in your dad's footsteps as a coach?
I've thought about it because, I've lived basically my whole life playing basketball. So I don't know how I'm going to, you know, not – have some type of basketball in my life. So I'm thinking about maybe coaching, but I'm not sure yet. So.
Well, congratulations on a big night against Powell, and best of luck in the tournament.
Thank you. I appreciate it.